YouTube, my name's Alloy, and welcome back to GTA 5. Is my mic on? Yes, everything's on. And today, let's get into more trouble.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Well... That does beg the question, where do your loyalties lie? With your job or to your life?
Flip it on the grill automatically while your neighbors look on in envy at what a man you are. Forget about charcoal and propane. With a patented mixture of kerosene and liquid hydrogen, you'll scorch the competition. We also sell backyard tiki torches that can be used in case you need to form a drunken mob to run a neighbor out of town. Smoke dreams, kill it, and grill it.
How much further do I have to go?
It wouldn't be nothing nice.
Attention, all units. We've got a 211 on a group 6 security.
Give it up! Make... Oh.
I take it now I have to just...
Well, fuck it.
Start a video, I don't know what is. They'll never take me alive.
Oh,
Holster and just keep mashing X. All right. Now that's over. Now I can you're sick.
Fuck this shit.
Yeah, you're telling me. You're telling me. Whoops, wrong vehicle.
Man, I'm sorry, fool. Again. Right, let's see what the heck. I just go to sleep.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah. I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
fool? With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mm-hmm. mugged your moms, mm. and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where? Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
In the life of a man.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ah, shit.
Oh, man.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
Ooh, homie, get the shotty with the flashlight on.
That's the nigga. Now put a flashlight on that bitch.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
Trying to step to me?
In the life of a man.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina. Bustle with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
So, Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF is changed. Man, no wonder the hood is so lame. Right now.
All right. Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Hey, we meeting him here.
I got my gun.
Man, how'd
already.
You find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
I would like to commentate over this, but I think I'll just let
you ain't got the balls,
do.
Little homie.
What's up, fool?
What up, Win?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Yeah. Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody
see,
creeping
see,
on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this for what? Come on.
You better hope you kill me.
Back.
You deadly motherfucker.
That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. Lady, motherfucker.
I said lay low after you got cropped.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that. Come on, little homie. Let's do this.
Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
Come with me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Stay there.
Ah!
Fuck man, I deserve to get hit.
Yeah, that's a nasty ass shot.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You ain't creeping on up. CGFO,
man. Man, fuck me and get over with. What kind of dumb motherfucker would trust that motherfucker?
It look good on paper, dog. I'm gonna say. The slow nigga gets shot. Come on. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Oh, you fuck. See that shit? Fuck.
All right, well, now I'm about to talk again. Jeez.
Ballers, run this shit!
Nigga, get down or lay down!
Please, man.
What the fuck?
You lame ass smart?
On me, bitch.
Send him back!
This
shit is up, bro.
I'ma follow you for a minute. Man, keep moving.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why we don't do illegal activity.
Over the top, bitch!
We ain't gonna run, fuck that! Get out!
Never fucking run.
Fuck you!
Man, I ain't going down for you!
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Here again?
You see that shit? It's on fire, man!
All right, we gotta go then!
Dumbass baby G!
Kill my ass, nigga!
You deadly motherfucker!
It's like two more of them left. Bust your fool! You always say the same fucked up situation.
I'm gonna learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Shit, sorry, cops is here.
This is fucked.
You go first, they have
you. Hey, here's the exit.
This the way out.
These motherfuckers on the sky, dog.
Oh. Ain't going nowhere with that top, Romans. Take it out. Man, don't point that shit at me. Up the flash.
Eagle 7. I don't know why I tried to block my musket, but I have it. I don't know where I got ammo from. Now I still don't know where I got the musket from.
Watch out, Lo. And we good, homie.
Call me an old timer, but I ain't comfortable with these rollers on me.
Jack, get your bitch ass out.
Get in, you moron. Come on.
Damn.
Yeah, okay.
Man, I don't get the cop mentality.
You lame ass Mark!
Homie, you tripping!
I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool!
We tried kidnapping this guy, and Lamar,
what the cops care about us getting away?
Tried to make a deal with him.
You got weak ass vision, homie.
But I'm not getting this correct.
You'll get PC'd up in the can, nigga.
Nothing righteous about this shit. Acting like Big Call.
Any of them getting away in their mind, homie.
I don't know what's going on, but I think my guys might be distracting the cops. So,
Hey,
Yeah, judging from that noise, I think the cops are occupied with Lamar and Alright, well, and this, once again, stay out of trouble, kids. It's much safer. You don't necessarily have to go to college, but... Maybe doing that isn't the best way to get the cops out, or get the people out of the cars. Oh, score.
Walk me into back there.
You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga.
I really hope I can just circle around here and, Alright. And one pile back in.
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass! I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, cause all that mean is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, you little homie.
OK, Okay, I got a nice quiet spot for me to say something.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
All right, well, aren't any more stuff for me to do.
Oh, if it was only that simple, sister.
Jedi, and maybe do I want to push these to hour-long videos like I do with Far Cry 4, or yeah, I'm gonna push these to hour-long videos because I'm having fun. Yo, they're sleeping, all the bullet holes are gone. I took a chunk. Okay.
You stole me a drink.
What's this out here? Back here.
Another turd chop? I gotta school your ass.
I have to use the Michael, and see what his life is like at the moment. What is his life like right now? Did I bring this back here? Nah. Let's see what happens. Maybe I do need the gun after all.
Hey, man! Tracy! Yo! Amanda! Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man!
Oh. Fuck!
Dead! Come here!
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Shit, be more careful, dog. Truck yours?
The guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body for good, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
He went left up here, dog.
You're still having an accent, I'd be really happy.
Hey, hold her steady. We on his ass.
The fuck is he doing? Bushy, beaver butt, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. You see that little piece of shit? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, you in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out.
Oh, boy. This is the
left this car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man.
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from.
Oh, boy.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Amanda's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
Oh, boy.
You hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Man, fucking drop it!
Man, homie ain't clubbing outside tonight, dog! Boom, give it some! Are you fucking serious?
Oh, yeah.
Ha! Fucking A! Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man!
Fuck him! And fuck his deck!
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck.
Damn. That's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
Whoa, that was quick. All right. Help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go. Oh, man, keep driving.
Where are we on this?
We got a book, man. Go.
Sweet Jesus.
All right, we managed to lose him?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Calm it down.
Shit, man. Get rid of him. Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
How you doing, Frank?
There you go.
Ow. Yep. And this is why I can't hit, this is why I usually get out of the vehicle to shoot at the SOBs chasing me. If I ever upload a thing. If I ever upload upload GTA Online, we'll see what I can do.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead man. Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Dude, I'm in the car.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, fuck you!
Whoa. Oh. Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hope.
You fool! I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out. That coach should be doing the Russian run. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Dead men.
Dead men!
But you did just pull her life apart, homie. Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Are you kidding me? Get, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying. Ain't you looking?
All right. Be careful.
We got a book, man. Go.
Ice that motherfucker!
There you go! If these are Martin Madrazo's boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from!
How you doing, Frank?
Pop that dude! I think you slipped him, man.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. Just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass? Fuck that, I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some scores?
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Draw. Now's the time to draw.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
Can you just give it to him?
No. Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martín Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
Oh, boy.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
All right. I mean, I died, so. Marriage counseling. What a joke.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Let's see. Let's go. Let's go get us. Let's go purchase us some stocks. That's about 1,000 bucks. Oh, and went up slightly. I'd make $2.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
All the stuff we just went through, maybe I can put it to the counselor in order.
I don't follow anyone on my computer. I don't follow anyone, period. And neither should you. Why do you follow me when you can be out there on your own, in the desert of life, wrapped in your own self-loathing, battling binges of going slightly too far with the drink and the drugs, carrying a lunchbox, using a cane and wearing a top hat, and a unique suit? People will remember you. You're one of a kind.
Weasel News. A house collapses in Vinewood Hills.
Vigilantes getting tough on aggression.
Movies meltdown and spy thriller deep inside. All going green screen.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know? Shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family. My son. My daughter. My wife, especially my wife. I mean, they just set me right off, Doc. You know, there's been this episode. You know, actually, it was a culmination of a series of episodes. I pulled this Mexican's house right off the fucking hill. I mean, I think I'm back in it, Doc. I'm back into life. I mean, I gotta make some money, and there's only a couple ways I know how to do it.
You feel the need to explain your decisions, Michael. Take responsibility. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people, and I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
I'll screw you too, but I'll accept it.
I really just want to be happy, Doc. Is that so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. Now, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. Hell, I'm pretty average for this town, really. Huh. Wait a minute. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See you next time.
Okay.
I think the doc is sick of my BS too. Yep. All right.
Come to the fore right now. Call back.
Lady.
Oh, please.
All right, let's go.
Ah!
Dr. Shit. Hey, I never wrote that. Our first two or even longer video is going to be our Christmas episode of Battlefield 3. If, you know, the squad comes on tomorrow. You can't have 12 matches of Butterfield without the Butterfield squad. Found out when I was friends on the national team.
What the hell? You know how much this car costs?
Well, for us, it costs nothing, Michael.
Hey,
remember that.
Let's meet up next week.
You know what? It's gonna take me forever to drive there. So, without further ado, YouTube, this has been Alloy Pass of the Butterfield Squad. I will see you all in the next video.